You got a plan C?
Yeah, floor it.
What?
I'm getting on that train.
What, are you crazy?
Just get me close enough to jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on!
All right. Tunnel vision. This is just such a Paul West. And I lost my pistol. I'll take that, thank you. No. We're not jumping off this side. Gotcha. Not there. Behind you, bitch. Thank you.
Boom.
Oh, that was beautiful. I see that bitch on top of the train. Playing with you. Please don't put me back.
Here they come.
That's what I mean. I will die on something stupid like that. Fucker. up for a second.
Yes.
Sweet.
Enjoy the ride down, asshole! I'm so tired of this guy!
My ass again. You all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on. We don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Bradley, Bradley!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
Well, he ain't going down like that. Y'all don't know who you're missing.
End of that epic chapter.